Aren't you sappy lovebirds supposed to be saving the world?
We are.
Welcome back, everyone. It is Amelia. I hope you are fine. Shockingly, X-Men 97 Episode 10, Tolerance is Extinction Part 3, teases Gambit's resurrection, though his eventual return in the Marvel show Season 2 will likely be even more tragic for himself and for the X-Men than his death. X-Men 97 Episode 10's epic ending concludes the animated series' first season with Bastion's defeat and the X-Men successfully preventing Asteroid M from hitting the Earth. However, the team has traveled in time, with some heroes getting stuck in ancient Egypt while others are stranded in the far future. X-Men 97's open-ended final clearly sets up an exciting premise for the upcoming X-Men 97 Season 2. Apart from the time-traveling X-Men, the Season 1 final also teases Apocalypse's threat in the present day, which may make Sabaa Nur the main villain of the second season. The X-Men previously faced Apocalypse in X-Men, the animated series, where the villain attempted to take over the world with his horse and failed to kill the world's earliest psychics in the past. Now, not only will Apocalypse return, but he may also weaponize Gambit's death in X-Men 97's Genosha tragedy to torment the X-Men. X-Men 97 Episode 10's brief post-credits scene features Apocalypse retrieving one of Gambit's cards from the ruins of Genosha. As he picks up the card, Apocalypse says, "So much pain, my children, so much death." Not only does this line of dialogue show how shocking Bastion's attack on Genosha was, even for a villain as ruthless as Sabaa Nur, but it also teases Gambit's return as the Horseman of Death. Since Gambit is one of the most powerful victims of the Genosha tragedy, he seems like the perfect candidate for Apocalypse to bring back to life as his servant. In the comics, Rogue begins a relationship with the mutant Pulse, a mutant who can suppress other mutants' powers. Mystique uses this information to mortify Gambit, who's already afflicted by Scarlet Witch's decimation of the mutant population. Meanwhile, Apocalypse takes advantage of Gambit's jealousy and resentment to tempt him with the idea of leaving his past behind. Gambit agrees, and Apocalypse makes him the Horseman of Death. Apocalypse can do the same in X-Men 97 Season 2, only resurrecting Gambit instead of manipulating him this time. Give me some ideas related to my video in comments on below if you like this video, and subs for more upcoming videos.